And the athletic roundtable is back in Santa Barbara County. San Ynez volleyball player Jayda Henrey won Female Athlete of the Week.
We have a great group of girls. We're kind of a small team. I think we're all friends, like in volleyball and out of volleyball. And we're kind of like young, like we're juniors now, so I'm excited for our future.
Henrey had 40 kills helping lead the Pirates to 4-2 last week. Congratulations to Jayda. We look forward to seeing how the Pirates volleyball team does this season.